Alrighty, welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. So, I was able to find a mod that extends the delivery time, so I took off the extra XP mod and stuff like that. So, well, from now on, we'll be earning money now. I know I, in the last episode, said that probably we'll keep that on, but now that we have our first truck here, I'm going to try to get all the other ones more. All the other trucks and everything else more realistically. So, first of all, we have enough money to pay back the loan on the bank after that last job we just did in the last episode. So, we'll pay that back so we don't have to spend any more for any interest. So, that leaves us with 81,000 left in the bank. So, let's see here. Oh, that's cool. Tells you local regulations. Alrighty. So, we left off last time. We delivered that combine here, so let's take a look at the job market around the area. See what we can pick up here in Roswell, New Mexico. Alrighty. So, I think we'll take this. As you can see, the prices and everything have dropped significantly since we took off that extra XP mod and extra cash mod. So it'll take a little bit more time to actually earn up to our next trucks and stuff like that. So let's see what else is there. So, I think we're gonna do this big dump truck. So, set GPS, start the truck.
Begin route navigation.
Eventually, here we'll have to get fuel as well, so.
The left lane, then turn left. Turn left.
Probably be at the stoplight for a little bit.
Continue straight.
Let's see here. Okay, we'll be turning right here.
Use the right lane, then turn right. Arrived.
Alrighty, let's pick up our trailer here. Okay.
Beginning route navigation.
Let's see, where is it? Okay, it's right over here. So I'm back up over here.
Navigation.
So yeah, we will be going from Roswell, New Mexico to Pittsburg, Kansas. So got a bit of a drive, going partially through New Mexico here, through the top of Texas, through Oklahoma and into Kansas. So should take a decent amount of time here. We'll have to find a place to get some fuel here. And this is a tough corner. Don't want to pull out and get hit. There we go.
Turn right. Use the left lane,
Man, a
then
lot of
turn
semis in
left.
that right lane. Glad I'm not having to go in that
Turn left.
right lane. Stopped on one of our trips out west. So don't really remember it too much besides a bunch of alien stuff
Take
that
the
people
right
had
turn
out.
ahead. Turn right. Turn ahead.
Tight
Turn
roads
left.
with that parking right there. at all the red lights over here.
Straight.
And we are getting really unlucky with these red lights today. Sitting at red lights for the past like 10 minutes. Probably has been only like 5 minutes, but still. Next fuel station is. Probably gonna have to turn into there once we get over there in Clovis. Might be the easiest area to get fuel. Gee. Might be able to make it to Amarillo. See how much room those gas stations have when we get there. Hoping the gauges would light up a little bit more, but
straight.
The center there, because I was definitely hugging the left a little bit.
Continue
Right
straight.
now. There we go. Hoping this gas station up ahead in here in Clovis, after we turn right, has decent room to get a big trailer in.
Use the right
to the
lane,
next town.
Then turn right. turn right.
Come on, why did you stop? Why? Come on, go. They had absolutely zero reason to stop there. Why? $100. Taking a bunch of spots here, but
turn left.
I guess that gas station would have been pretty difficult to get into.
Turn left.
Sitting there. Looked like a cop there for a second. lights are starting to sound. been nice just to start cruising, not having to worry about stoplights now that we have gotten out of the town for now. We're just on the road. Should be able to be knocking out some distance now. Under 400 miles now, so I think we've taken out a decent, not quite to halfway yet, but getting there. That's good. We can bypass this weigh station. It's nice. Funny we had to stop at every single one, and then last time I said, just as I said that, we were able to bypass it, so that was kind of funny. Wasn't complaining though. City, so little over halfway on our trip, it looks like. Yeah. We'll be traveling on the outside of Tulsa there and into Pittsburg, Kansas.
Keep left.
Man, I can. Some of these exits are confusing.
Keep left.
Can only imagine how they are in real life in bunch of traffic trying to merge over into some of these exits.
Keep right. Exit on the right. Take the exit on the right.
closer. We've got 138 miles left.
Continue straight. Turn left. Continue straight. Turn right. Turn right. Use the left lane, then turn left. Turn left. Continue straight.
Beat that stoplight. Beat this one. Don't think we're gonna beat this one. So close. Maybe got two or three more after. One or two more after this stoplight here before we reach our destination.
Continue straight. Use the right lane, then turn right.
Come on, I wasn't even going that much over, and it just turned to 30. Delivering it to this little construction site.
Arrive.
Pretty neat. Let's see, where do we want it? Right there. Alrighty. Simple parking job here. IHOP, that sounds nice right now. I don't have any those around our area though. Pancakes sound really good right now. Alrighty, that'll be it for this episode. So thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.